There are a lot of people, they don't even get a good chance at life. But that's not what God intended. It's not what God has for people. Life is a beautiful gift. You have to breathe it. God breathed into Adam what? The breath, pneuma, spirit of life. What a gift. Do you spend more time exhaling? Let's remember to inhale. When we get up in the morning, simple, as practical as it is, do you remember every day to inhale life? Is that what you're demonstrating to your family, that you are one who wants to live life, squeeze all the nectar out of it, get everything you can? If you want your kids to live life to the full, the best way to start is remember, you got to something, breathe in, inhale. Understand the wonder of what God has given us. Every single day is an opportunity.